The athlete will begin standing on one leg. The leg they will be standing on is the furthest from the box. On command, they will jump vertically and move laterally, landing on 2 feet in a UAP.